not trying to launch it. I want to see it. Make sure that if you guys are getting the full screen or not. Or yeah. Okay, that means I need some more settings to be adjusted here. Alright. I don't have a standby here on this computer, so just give me a minute here, guys. Hey, Haggard. How you doing, sir? Trying to get things set up here on this computer. So how goes things with you, sir? All right, that's not good. Okay, so we now have governors. Updated. Cleaning more land? Okay. I guess you're talking about FS, I take it. Alright, so we got crabs. Ooh, here we got some gypsum. Okay. And we got elephants or ivory. Got. I guess we'll try it here. I mean. Right, how do we found city? There we go. A warrior, okay. Alright, mining, pottery, sailing. Strong road Creating irrigation. Cost on greenery. That. Okay. Well, look, we need to do pottery. Hey, Zachary. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool, Haggard, then. So you're having to clear trees and stuff off of it, or what? Alright, Haggard. Well, have a good night, man. What's the purpose of this game? To conquer the world, or conquer the map at that point? Production! Let me see. Get a scout. We're gonna have to get a builder here. Alright, I appreciate it, Haggard. Catch you later, man. Well, Zachary, by doing that, we have to create multiple cities, which constitutes your civilization, hence the name. And each city produces something, and it depends upon the production of the city for how many turns that takes. So you can either build different units, from military to scouts to, you know, different things like that, workers, and then you build up enough of your army and you go find the neighbors and stuff that you need to attack and take over their cities and land and all that kind of good stuff. Ancient Marina. Natural wonder. Oh boy. Which age will earn the next game era? Alright, well. Since this is my first gameplay, I need to learn. Okay, not sure exactly what that's trying to tell me. Ooh, we've advanced astrology. Yes, sir, it was the 28th of January. You have paper. Oh, was today your first day at work? How'd it go? Sorry, I'm down in a class, and it was kind of an interesting class, so. That's fine. I understand you got paperwork and stuff. You'll have to tell me about how your new job went and... Amber. Huh. Got some fish. Got some Cooper. Okay. Well, hey, glad today was easy for you. That's awesome. Too close to tribe. Huh, so it takes right click to move. Okay, well, now they can't move. Okay, which is good because I now have a scout. And we're going to let them just cruise on their own. And so now my city can build something else. We're going to build a builder. Alright. Oh, I got an additional scout for going into that that area right there. Okay. Thursday, I have to help another guy with a crop rotation and fertilizer. Well, that sounds like fun. So you have to find out what his past crops have been. How many years back and stuff do you have to go on that? Oh, there's another one. Ooh, see? And we've now, my city has now grown a little bit. We now expanded a little bit out here into the lake. See, we've got a turn left here on pottery before it's done. Okay, good, good. But with these guys, I wanted them to come this direction. Advance considerably. Alright, so now we're choosing another research. I say mining. Okay, who needs orders? Probably these. Those yahoos. Ooh, yep, see, bandits. Okay, so I'll send my guys away from the bandits. Since they're scouts. But. Yeah, I can't do that. This turn. Okay. I'll bring my warriors up here and we'll deal with these bandits. And see, and I can say, you know, come all the way here, even though it will take 5 turns for them to get there. It really is kind of different. Okay, we're going to automate you again. Just go cruising. Hey, we got horses. And dies. What do we got here? You have met a new city state. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. What do we got here? Discipline. Survey. Double the experience for recon units. That's kind of cool. Faith in gold in the capital. That's nice, but production may be better. Combat strength. No, I think we're gonna do survey at this point. Yes. Oh, we're now choosing a civilization. Okay, open civ tree here. Okay, boosted. Yeah, might as well do that one. Since it only takes 7 turns. This is new. The whole civics thing on this is new to this game. Yeah, if you guys don't want to watch, you don't have to. I understand completely. Or bandits. Or barbarians. Where's my warriors? This is not good. I got scouts in the way. Okay. Skip, sleep, no. I need to do something. I should be able to automate them, but yeah, maybe not. Oh, you lost a worker? That's new. Monument. I need another builder instead. One guy defeated the entire army. That's nice. Huh. This is new. It takes... Yeah, see, now where did he go? There he is. He's running away. Okay, so it didn't remove the wheat. Well, maybe the wheat's still there, but we now have a farm. Right? Will Rogers, yeah, smart man. I'm still making my way up here to this encampment. Alright. Bronze mining, that would be good. Irrigation would also be great. But we need to probably get some of this animal husbandry stuff done. Yeah, because we can then do cattle, sheep, and deer. But I really have any in this area, although here's some. Oh, that's my scout. Never mind. But we got horses. I do this, I can start on iron, but irrigation will help me help my city grow. I think that's where we're first. City grew again. Well, at some point, I'm going to have to... go to the this one, but not yet. Don't quite. Yeah, see, I'm in a bit of a problem. Alright. Use maintenance reduce. That would be good. And trade, I do have, because I found a city state. Yep, that's not good. Or warriors are not. Let's fortify them and heal them up a little bit. I'm gonna build more warrior, because that one's just not gonna work out so well. I have a sneaky feeling. Poor guy gave his life for that improvement. Again, we're going to try to heal. Alright. Move improvement. And next turn. Figured he'd be back. Alright, well, beat him. Try to heal up a few more points again. Go. Who needs orders? Who needs orders? Said move. There we go. Ah, 2 point. Yes, I heard you. Alright. Oh, the wheel, which is 20 some away. Don't really care about that, though. Sometimes you just have to do some of these and just get them done. Alright, we're gonna build a granary. Workers build that. Alright, this guy is gonna come down here. I don't know why he's going over there, but okay, sure. That's what I didn't say to do. No. see, these guys are healing back up. Okay, next turn. Alright, I'm gonna have them just do nothing for a bit. Until that other group gets ready, because I would like to attack from two sides. Now, when Washington gets done building that granary, I'll build more workers again. How do I attack? Oh, minor defeat. That's not good. Civics. Guess we'll do some trade. Try to heal them up a little bit. All right, builder. Oh, I mean, not by much, but I mean. Yeah, Hippocrates. All right. All right, we're just gonna get the animal stuff done. All right, he needs orders, but he's gonna try to heal up a little bit. Gonna move him around a little bit more still. Down at these guys. Oh, yes, I left him an out, but that's okay for now. Rice. Huh. Okay, how do we govern a city? Oh, amenity. Gonna grow a doctorate. Alright. That's fine. I don't know. Oh, what clubs? Yep, see? CD now expanded. Good for it. Trigger a Eureka. The bronze. Neil? I will have to do that. Guess he was a dog person. Can build a mine now. Ooh, okay. You get more. Can build naval units. Isn't really useful right now. Melee units and anti-cavalry in range, that will start becoming very important here. Anti-cavalry. Let's go with that one. That's where I'll be moving. Production to classical wonders. Net maintenance reduced by 1 gold. That'll be nice. We'll do early. Close. Okay, these guys are finally about healed up. About time. Sheesh. Build a mine. Yosemite is very pretty. Yes, this would go much better if I had. That's outside of my area, so. Yes, I need some ranged attack, like some archers here to get inside this. That would be best, but I don't have any yet. All right, I win. Yes. You need stronger weapons. Absolutely. Just saying that same thing. Writing is done. Really don't want these guys to go off too far. Cool. Who needs order? I don't. For this chip. I've got 324 gold and buy some tiles. Barbarian slingers. Good. Ooh. It's 40 more gold. No, don't kill me. Okay. Governors. Seven different governors voted. The steward, the educator, the Stillian. Okay. Governor. About the game, primarily through the civics government plaza. Interesting. All right, well. That's funny. Okay, I'm going to start trying to build a few settlers. Yep. I agree. That's why I'm starting to build settlers. Go. Hopefully. Chat's awfully quiet. Sense of the story. good for me. I mean, look at that hanging garden. Isn't it just beautiful? Oh, we need settlers. Those barbarians are probably gone. Why do you need orders? Ah. Uh-oh. This scout is now in trouble. I found some of the barbarians. We're coming for you! Run away! Go about your merry way. Okay, we now have a settler. Later. Trade with these guys. Oh, the Indian Empire is ready. Why? I don't want to declare war. Get it. I can't do anything. I don't. Oh, settler. Okay. Marble, like someone's cup. Thought that was the trader I was trying to look at. My bad. Who's Pantheon? Oh. Okay. I probably should have done the other, but that's okay. Oh. Yeah, I want to assign. Don't think I'm gonna change. Mysticism, since we only got 5 left. That's not okay. That is what I clicked, but that's not what I wanted. Yay! Excuse me. Need to learn some of this stuff and I can try to do some how-to videos. Close to Tribal Village. Where's the tribal? There it is.
Ooh!
Ooh, and a wheel! Boy, that was a good one! Good job, Scout! Uh-oh. Yeah, those would be good too, but tell me more. Okay, now how do you assign the envoy? On go getting out of there. Trade route. How do we make a trade route? But still, the traitor, how do I... Okay, governing plaza. Hit that in two turns. There. Buy those tiles. The plaza there. Unmet city state defeated. Somebody else Stonehaven. I didn't have a spot for it.